the National Stadium through Lagos, venue for the Mount Zion Youth Society, our international program for the year 2013, BIOC, taking place here at Mount Zion National, at the National Stadium, Lagos. Arrival of His Most Eminence on this great BIOC International, a first of its kind at the National Stadium, Surulere, Lagos.
Thank you. Malaysia, Yang Menghormati, your children from east, west, south and north of Nigeria and overseas, they are gathered here this evening just to worship your name. And they need so many things from God Almighty, the God of blessings. They want blessing of God Almighty today. Jehovah, come and bless them. We thank and grateful for God for his kindness to bring them from far away, from their father's and mother's land, into this general stadium in Lagos. God Almighty, we are grateful for your kindness to us, because we have never had any bad news on behalf of any of them. So, when they leave this Lagos back to their stations, back to their town, back to their village, back to their land, Almighty God, command the seven warriors of heaven to come and lead them home in the name of Jesus. Almighty God, we will be going by the directive of you, O Lord. All these children, both male and female, are here to spread your gospel in this town of Lagos. Emmanuel, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, that who died in the cross of Calvary because of all our sins. And they have come down to this town. Let their marching this town around bring progress for Lagos State in the name of Jesus. And bring very high blessing to them one by one in the name of Jesus. Fortify them with seven spiritual power of wisdom and the understanding. God Almighty, fortify them with it in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Savior. Last prayer.
In declaring open this service, His Most Eminence Baba Ladra, I pray for diverse blessing, peace, protection, and the Spirit of God to descend in the midst of the children of the cherubim and seraphim.
All is here now to bless us. Lord, we welcome you to this Mahabhadra International Youth Conference by us 2013, taking place in Lagos. You are all welcome. For God's protection, God's guidance, for us to arrive here, and for this conference to take up, without which shall we rise and praise God with seven hot shouts of joy. Ephraim O-O-N. That all members of advisory board shall we praise God with one. Chairman of Lagos Province, Post General Joe Mackinday, Mount Zion, in the Post General again.
Pakuwara,
Akpabio. His Eminence, Post General Pakuwara, the Army Chief. We have a Post General Akpabio, also in the Army uniform. They are all our Post General. Can we praise God with one?
Will be a presentation by the band of grace
from Nigeria.
We'll be right back. Thank you. with all humility to read the address of His Most Reverend Papa Nadra at the opening ceremony of the 2013 Triennial Papa Nadra International Youth Conference of the Eternal Secretary of Chairman Serving, entitled The Making of a Champion, held at the National Stadium Cerulean in Lagos on 9th of August, year 2013. Beloved children, I thank the God Almighty for the life He gave us to witness another international youth conference in peace and good health. I also use this medium to thank the international coordinator of the Manzan Youth Society and his team for making this event a reality. May God bless you all in Jesus' name. Amen. This conference has become necessary because it affords the eternal youth all over the world an opportunity to rub minds with me and exchange ideas that will advance the cause of the holy order and humanity. I am one of those who believe that youth, being the leaders of tomorrow, need encouragement so that their exuberance will be channeled towards positive things and their potentials are near. Moreover, all the saints' anniversaries and other youth celebrations, where all eternal children and those working hard in the vineyard of God are meant to be celebrated. Do it and help plan it better in conjunction with the authorities of the provinces, districts and branches. Our plan to set up the All Saints Foundation to manage all the proceeds of this anniversary, meant to be used to help indigent members of the church, stability as a church. I thank all those who donated towards this foundation and those who will still donate. May God continue to bless you. However, I'm concerned about the abuse of the social media, such as the Facebook, Twitter scape, in which youth watch their dirty linings in the public as it concerns the church. I will not want to wield the big stick on my own children, but we want you to succeed from negative publicity which will portray the church in bad lights. Moreover, I urge you as children of light to flee youthful lust, but follow righteousness, faith, charity, peace with them that call on the Lord out of a pure heart. 2 Timothy 2, verse 22. The church believes in abstinence before marriage. Therefore, do not be part of sexual perversions such as promiscuity, prostitution, homosexuality, lesbianism, same-sex marriage, etc., etc., because you are children of light. Again, let it not be mentioned that any of you is involved in internet fraud, obtaining by false pretense, terrorism, kidnapping, fraud, stealing, and other social vices. May be politically aware and contribute your quota towards the positive development of the country, for in so doing, you shall have a future. I advise you to direct your youthful energy towards the propagation of the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ as entrenched in your bylaw, and because it is the best way to prosper and live a fulfilled life. That's also in Psalm 122. Violence and follow the path of peace in the resolution of every crisis. Do not allow yourself to be used as saboteurs and political thugs to override the polity, because it is the poor that will be sent to die if it comes listen to war, while those who use you and their children will be flown to a peaceful country for safety.
Government, so that they will have a sense of belonging in the Nigerian project.
Furthermore, education of our youth should also be of paramount importance to our leaders. The government and the academia should find a lasting solution to the incessant strife occasioned by infrastructure decay and corrupt education sector.
Man is the devil's workshop. Finally, taking a young step towards becoming a champion, I challenge you to create a robust future for yourself and the generations to come. For according to Professor Winnie Soyinka, ours is a wasted generation. May the God of our Father, St. Moses Metrology, equip, direct, and strengthen you so that champions will be born from among you after this conference, in Jesus' name. I wish you all a fruitful and successful conference. His Most Eminence, Baba Ladra, Elder Dr. Elio Yilon, Most Mahadi the 8th, Prelate, God bless you all.
Angels without wings, the future generation of them, of choristers and band taking part in this very BIOC 2013 here at the National Stadium, before the youth from all over the world gathered here to praise God Almighty.
Yeah.